So please let me show you what we